not that long. It's like at least like 70, 60 years that we're gonna live. So like 5th, 12th December.
There's aliens, like green aliens and shit. Maybe there's like identical people like us, look the same exact way, but like they're like, they have a different personality, they act a different way. Like if you're good in this earth, maybe there's another universe that
a guy that's like the opposite of you, that's the evil version of you.
That's why I like Marvel. I like a lot of like Marvel and comics because they explore this like theory that there's different versions of the
same
heroes.
Yeah.
The same heroes could be like the worst person on earth over there. That's why I like this shit. And superheroes, who doesn't like superheroes?
Who the fuck doesn't like superheroes? Somebody say poked your head, let the flow. Jumped into it, hit a flame, and burned the cold. Drowned inside the lake outside, away from home. And this I know. I got 100 on my dash, got 200 in my trunk. Name in the grab bags, put my Bible in the trunk. Taco vodka on the top of my binocular, I'm drunk. How can I can make them popular? Pop them when I want. See, I'm living with anxiety, ducking a sobriety. Fucking up the system, I ain't fucking with society. Justice ain't free, therefore justice ain't me. So I justify his name on obituary. Why you wanna see a good man with a broken heart? Once upon a time, I used to go to church and talk to God. Now I'm thinking to myself, hollow tips is all I got. Now I'm drinking by myself at the intersection parked. Watch you when you walk inside your house. You threw your briefcase alone on the couch. I plan on creeping through your fucking door and blowing out every piece of your brain till your son jumped in your arm. Cut on the engine and sped off in the rain. I'm gone.
Somebody said you bumped your head and bled the flow. Jumped into a pit of flames and burned to coal. Drowned inside the lake outside, away you flow. And that means the world to me. And that means the world to me.
Off any, I'm trying to dismantle these wicked ways I've engaged in such a gamble. Cause I can speak the truth and I know the world will unravel. Wait, that's a bit ambitious. Maybe I'm tripping, maybe I'm crazy, maybe I exist in a different dimension. Not to mention when I close my eyes I see the distance. It's such a scary sight, so I rarely go to sleep at night. I watch the sun rise, then I watch the sun fall. Study the son of God and still don't recognize my flaws. I guess I'm lost, the cost of being successful is equal to being neglectful. I pray my experience helps you. As for me, I'm trying to sort it out, searching for loopholes in my bruised soul. But who knows, I just need a little space to breathe. I know perception is key, so I am king.
The other side is never mortified by mortal mind. The borderline between insanity is father time. I fall behind my skeleton, they tell me that I'm blind. I know that I'm intelligence, my confidence just died.
Carpe diem, seize the day, I can't compromise. A tapeworm couldn't cure this gluttonous appetite. A couple trinkets, they seeing me as I'm pacified. But couldn't fathom the meaning of seeing sacrifice.
I'm passing lives on the daily, maybe I'm losing faith. Genocism and capitalism just made me hate. Correctionals in these private prisons gave me a date. Professional dream killers, reason why I'm awake.
And sleepwalking, I'm street stalking, I'm out of place. Reinforcing this heat barking, these are the breaks. Before I blink, do I see me before them pearly gates? Or this is just a mirage or a facade?
Wait.
So, assuming you don't already, try turning on an instrumental for a change and see how it affects you differently. Construct your own meaning and message.